trying to shape her behaviour to get her to go through the two poles, and I'm trying to let her figure out that that's what she does has to do to get the reward. So I let her, but she has to go through only in this direction, not come back through it the other way. Out's coming. So I start off.
Lines her up.
Yes. She's too smart. Oh no, no. So she's trying to figure out what it is I'm after. Come here, come here, come here.
And I'm trying to not let her go wrong.
Yes, good girl. What I want is for her to be able to go from different angles. Yes, good girl. And then still be able to go. Right. So when she's not sure, yes, good girl, very good. Yes, Miss Emily, you're so clever. I'm giving her a jackpot because she wasn't sure what I wanted, and then she figured it out and did it anyway. Good girl, good girl. So I look at the gap. Yes, good girl. And then give her the reward when she goes through. Good girl. One more time. Ready? And I'm getting a bit further away.